Listen, at home, sometimes you feel like a yoga god. Every single pose comes to you like butter. And then the very next day, the only yoga you should be doing is at the YWCA with the little old ladies in the miniskirt with the flower hats on, in the pool with the little floaty things on their arms. You should be doing that yoga that day. Some days you're a warrior. Some days you're a kitten. Different days, different practices. It's all quite good.